Christ always will be with us in our triumph.